tell it enough. Lord, I don't pray enough. I don't love my neighbor like I should enough. Oh, when I try to make it by myself, I'll say, Lord, I need you again today. Oh, I don't tell it enough. I don't pray enough. Lord, I don't love my neighbor like I should enough. Lord, when I try to make it by myself, I'll say, oh Lord, I need you again today. Lift your hands and tell him, I don't tell it enough. Lord, I don't pray enough. I don't love my neighbor like I should enough. Oh, when I try to make it by myself, I'll say, oh Lord, I need you again. Lift your hands and just praise him. Lift your hands and tell him, oh Jesus, use me. And oh Lord, don't refuse me. For surely that a work that I can do, won't you tell him tonight? And even though it's humble, Lord, help my will to crumble. Though the cost be great, I'll work for you. Or do you mean it tonight? Don't you tell him, Lord, I'll stand for you, dear Jesus. Though death may come my way, oh, I'll spread the gospel through falling years. Oh, and if it be thy will, Lord, to go across the sea, Lord, help me to be willing to say yes. Won't you say yes to him tonight? Oh, Jesus, use me. And oh Lord, don't refuse me. Surely there's a word I can do. And even though it's humble, help my will to crumble. Though the cost be great, I work for you. Though the cost be great, I'll work for you. Heaven knows we got to be yielded to Jesus. You know, a lot of times, probably the reason he don't ask us to do things is because he knows we won't. But you know, you got to have your mind made up. Don't he can ask you to do some things. You may not do it. That's why we got to be yielded in his hands and whatever he tells you, do it. We'll be able to do. That's why we have to prepare ourselves and pray. I mean, if the Lord would just come to you in a dream tonight and just sell everything you got and go to foreign soil and get a one-way ticket, you know, it'd be... If you're not ready, that'd be hard to swallow. And even those that think they're ready, if it, you really faced it, you may not be willing to do it. Get up in the morning, sell everything you got, get a one-way ticket to Russia, Africa, somewhere, and him not telling you how long you're going to stay or will you ever come back. I mean, you got to be really ready. You got to done be prayed through already. Because if you're not, you ain't going to, you'll say, well, Lord, help me. Y'all pray for me. You get a message.